all the way back here in 17th, just like a light start, kind of the end, before to be at the very back, but. Guys getting squeezed there. Over revved you a little bit. Look like a neck coat issue. Just take that penalty. Oh, no penalty somehow. Okay, we'll take that too, I guess. Lots of chaos. Oh, just ate the tire wall. Let off there just so we wouldn't get into the back of the Audi, as he has now pulled away from us quite a bit. There we go, starting to reel him back in. Jesus. Saw some headlights coming around, so I'm... Yep, there's a guy right there. Oh! That was unlucky for that guy. That's gonna be a penalty for sure.
Total time penalty is about a second.
To be honest, it's not as big a penalty as I thought it was gonna be. I just really wanted to get away from those guys. They are a little bit too hectic for my liking. Oh god. Did I just push way out? I can't believe getting so loose there for some reason. We're reeling this guy in though, so. Better do that section. Barely missing the wall.
One more lap.
Why have the acceleration here? There we go. See, if you slow down, then you don't get that penalty, which is really nice. We really didn't lose that much time overall compared to the guy in front.
That we get fifth place, and overall it was a pretty good run. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.